30th of September, 2023. Duane Keith Davis is charged with murder in Tupac Shakur case. The man, a former gang leader named Duane Keith Davis, has said the four shots that killed the rapper in 1996 came from the vehicle he was riding in.